Holy shit. Oh. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me, man. Holy shit. That was just some massive. Holy shit. That was. Oh, look at him. Holy shit. That is hectic, man. Not even, man. He's still going. There's two of them. Oh, look at that one. Oh, yeah. Nice little Trev.
You're going back. GT's like tide dependent. You want the change?
Yeah, they want that current to force the bait fish into that position where they're in.
Right.
And usually the bait fish is still in that
position. In the. Oh!
I think you got something, mate!
Oh! Oh, there's another one with him. Yeah.
Oh,
There he is.
He's an itty bitty.
Itty bitty, but
maybe
oh, mate.
Quite a GT.
But it's a T.
It's a T.
Yeah. Hey, talking to you.
Groom, groom, groom.
Good on you.
Now, we know there's another one there.
Yes. Your turn.
Oh. Choice of weaponry. I might get a heavy stick.
Yeah.
Tag.
Do it. Oh, let's throw that hat up here.
Yeah.
Ta.
Oi. Ah.
Oh.
Ah, bloody.
Got him. Yeah, Ollie. Ha ha, yeah, brother.
Smallish.
Smallish. When did it happen?
A bit small?
Is it?
Well, he's going to be legal. I suppose it's a nice eating size.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, yeah. Go your halves. Bleed him, eh? Nice looking fish.
We'll just make sure he's 38.
Yep.
Oh, he's an unlucky fish, isn't he? Looks like 40. Yeah, he'll collect 40.
Sweet.
Sorry, dude.
Sorry, dude.
It's either him or us.
That's right.
Man's gotta eat.
That's right. Survival sitch. Sort of. No.
No. Well, he's happy now.
Yeah. Well, they stopped flipping around.
Sorry. Yeah. Finish my water too.
Might get a bit fishy.
Yeah, I don't usually carry an esky on my boat. So
no?
It's like when I catch a keeper, then it's time to go.
It's time to go, yeah. Well, that's just what I thought today. We'll. Oh man, something's getting fucking hammered. Bro, there was just all those little fish. Got it. I don't know, I think it might be a Mackie. Trevally. Calm down there, brother. Thank you.
stuff going on, mate. I jammed you, that's why. It's a good floaty. You want a feed, bruh? I felt it in his mouth, so that's why I struck.